gig handle. Maggy? Next area. Okay, you want to just put the main over there, Louis? We're by the lead. Watch your heads. Main's coming over. Okay, go ahead. Pull it down as you go. Spitfire checking in. Wait just a half lock. Come on up to our goal. Viking skirt! Spitfire a half lock. And we'll check the jib settings. Thank you. 6 or a 4 boat? Okay, Mikey, remember, kite goes up, jib goes down, set the jib. Bring the jib up a little bit. Maggy, can you bring the jib up a little bit so it stays in the groove? That's good. Don't stay up there, Mikey. Once you got the jib ready, then you gotta come back and be ready to jive. Make sure the sheet is up on the sheet. Where you coming back? You're the furthest person forward.
Mike, you never come back. You're a bow man. You stay at the bow.
Good pressure.
And keep that spin sheet up high on the forestay. Give it a little flex.
These, one thing to watch out for is when there's too much slack on the sheet, just pull it in. On the fish, see the green, look at it.
Okay, ready to jibe?
Okay, got it. Applying it. Got it, yep.
I'm gonna say 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On three, you let it, you let the spin sheet fly. Okay, jibe. I have a quick look at the retrieval line. Ready? You'll probably know on the other side, right?
Yeah,
it is. Well, we only have about a minute with this thing up. Okay, tell you what, let the kite.
Well, if you're gonna do a Mexican anyway. Are we diving?
No, he's just fixing it.
Let it go, let it go!
Is there a knot in the end of it? Okay, don't trim it tight, Elise.
Okay.
I might need to, here, let's go down. Ease it right out. Ease it right out. Ease it right out. Oh, fuck. Okay, coming up, coming up. Ease it out, let it luff. No, no, we're okay, we're okay. Pull it back in. I didn't see the drop in the mark. Okay, going down, ease it out, ease it out. Watch your head, watch your head, watch your head. Remember I told you to stay out a minute? That was a little bit of interesting. Okay.
Hey, Mikey, get right on the head sail, put it on this side.
All right, pull it in and let's go for a drive. Pull it in. Pull right in. Okay, settle up.
It's a dive or a Mexican?
We're gonna... Well, if you want to do a Mexican, you want to put the jib?
Yeah.
Okay, ready for jib up. Pulling the kite. Keep it flying. That's a pin in 30 seconds. Other side, other side.
We're gonna do a mix.
Ready to do a Mexican in 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, diving.
Pull me.
Pull me.
I can't do the chair. Fuck.
All right. Okay. Someone else has to do the chair, buddy.
What is this little box for?
Okay, it's okay. We're gonna do it nice and slow in the race, all right? All right. Okay, we're a little tight on the jib head. Just a tiny bit tight. The jib's a little bit tight on the halyard, Maggy. You just ease it like half an inch, that should be fine. Chris, while you're down there, I want you to put the rig tension up to 4,000.
Okay,
okay. You set it, okay?
Your job was right here. It said, a Mexican is a guy. So don't lock it on this side, it's that side. The sail has to go get it.
So that partly is my fault, because I actually put the jib there. I didn't realize that Louie had told me to reset it there. So when you're short-handed, let you send it the right thing. But don't do it until like 3 seconds to go, because it'll slow it down. Okay? But your setting, when you preset it, see that white mark? Don't preset it to anything beyond about
no,
two.
No, it's the white mark right there. That is not the block.
Well, I think your point is the weight has to be beyond the block, right?
No, this has to be right here. Then that thing is out, but still inside the lifeline.
All right, but then we got to be quick to bring it in.
Now, well, that, that is the deep job. Right? That's what you need to do in the center.
All right. Okay, guys. Let's go for full call, and then we're going to tack. Okay, gentle tack, ready about. 3, 2, 1. Call the time?
Maggie, you've got the time too, right?
Yes.
Maggie, you call the time because she's going to be busy working.
We have less than 1 minute to the warning for the Melges fleet. Less than 1 minute to the warning for the Melges fleet.
Okay, you guys got that? Less than 1 minute?
Less than 1 minute, got it.
You guys see the green mark for the... Not too tight.
Thank you.
not too tight on the jib. Ease it out until you have a little bit of a luff, then trim it very slightly. And look at the bottom thickly, not to get top.
Close balls.
You ready to attack? 3, 2, 1. Tracking off.
Thank you. 1 minute, we made done. Be ready.
Okay, pull it back in. Tack it. Okay, Jibe, jib up right away, then a Mexican shortly after that.
Good
question. Hey, permission
to go out and
call the passenger?
Yeah, permission.
Like, if you draw a lot of wind, get rid of the
pull in your mane a little bit. Diving in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Three, step off. Here we go.
And next spin in 20 seconds. Keep that tight flight. Mean it. Back stay on. Get ready for the Mexican. Okay, Mexican, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Mexican. Get up here, Lily, get up here. Get that mean in.
Mean in.
Why are you looking, man?
Come on, you gotta go.
Okay, give in. You're going to want to tack in your boat. 5 seconds. Okay, high side.
We're
going to tack, yeah.
Well, we can't tack now. Okay, he's off the sail. We're going to tack.
Melges, please. This is the PCYC race committee.
You are good to go. 3, bend back lower legs. Okay, ready to go. Tacking in 3, 2, 1. Tack.
Thank you.
little bit, Louie. Come on, you guys, tack! Tacking your crew. 2, 1, tacking. Look at me. Okay, ease off, ease off. Okay, bring it in. High side, high, high, high. Bring it in, bring it in the gym. Bring in the gym. Okay, you're ready to move. Ready to get in the gym. 3, 2, 1, take it to the gym. Okay, hurry, hurry, hurry. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Go, go, go. Okay, jump down.
The same thing, guys. We're gonna jibe, jib up, and be ready for a Mexican right after that.
Good pressure.
Okay, good pressure. You want to put on the winch?
Yeah.
Go ahead. Go do it quick, because we got a boat coming. We got to avoid them.
Yeah.
I got to come up a little bit. Okay, we can start coming back down a bit. You can go back to hand if you want.
Oh,
unfortunately, and then dive. Dive into the three, two, one, touch. Okay, high side. Ready on the jib? Ready? Can you float the kite a bit more? Can you float it? Okay. Starboard! Okay, start pulling up the jib. Starboard! Starboard, Grant! Come on, man! I got overlap! Okay! Mexican! Mexican! Go! Go! Go!
Okay, cool, cool!
Okay. Bring it in. Bring in your name.
High,
high, high. Hey, high side! High side, high side! Hey. Backstay, backstay, backstay!
Yep.
Come on, high side. High, high, high. Come on, guys. We need you to hike to the full fold whenever we got so much. We got more wind coming. Backstay right on to six.
Yep, it's on six.
Okay, guys, we just moved to the lead. Let's keep the lead. Chris, lean in and do a little bit of Cunningham, please. Did you guys see the windward mark? Point at it when you see it.
I see it.
Okay, ready, boat? Tacking in 3, 2, 1, tacking. Hike, hike, hike! Once we get our speed up, we can fix it. Tight, tight, tight. We're going to be on this tack for a while. So speed. Thank you.
Hoist. Main's throwing too much. Main's throwing too much. Main. Look at it. Come on, bring it. Go, Chris, come on. Go, hand over here. Get down. Somebody go help. Up, Louie.
Yep.
Hey, look at your sail. There. What did I ask you to do before, man? All right.
Good pressure.
Okay. Settle in. Move forward. Settle in.
Okay. Good pressure.
We're heading right for the finish line. This is going to be neck and neck.
There's a pup.
Okay, be ready to dive quickly, okay?
Okay.
Leeward, leeward,
leeward. Leeward,
leeward. Leeward, wait. Leeward, wait. Leeward, wait. Right out there. Be ready to dive. No, you can't pull it in. You gotta keep it in. Okay, ready to dive? Anytime, guys.
Come on.
Yeah. Shit is right. Dive! High side! Okay.
High side!
Okay, keep going! Keep it going! We got him! Keep it going! Okay, guys, that's as crazy as it gets.
All right, let's get that fucking thing
here. Good job. I thought they had it for sure. And they had crazy wind, eh? But what's with that fucking line? What's with that crazy line?
I know. What is that? Like, I don't know.